defense.
You ready, motherfuckers? For something offensive. This fucking shit's offensive, my best friend! I love you, Trent! Yeah!
How do you feel about some defensive breaking up?
Nice.
Yo, some offensive, they some ugly ass bitches, yo, for real talk. I heard they be eating like toe jam. They be eating toe jam and they be like clipping their toenails into like some fucking like into their onions and soup and shit, bro. I heard bullshit.
About damn time.
And
I'm really bummed about it. I'm more bummed about it than anything else, pretty much. Like my favorite beach band.
I did not progress in this band. But it was fun.
It's just some punk rock shit. That's what punk rock bands do. Break up and shit. Y'all probably playing again when y'all like 40 anyway.
No, I'm not on tour.
Quiet. Play weird noise.
We'll be right back.
You know what I'm saying? Give him something real quick. Come on, come on.
We all do that shit two times, bro, but these young niggas, my niggas, bro. These young niggas doing that shit out for punk shit. They be doing that shit for the hood. And fuck Nathan Hyatt because he listens to fucking grindcore.
Either way, he's just gonna be that other beach band that still plays shows even after they said they
broke up. He's just gonna trap real hard forever and like hopefully becomes a rapper, dude.
Well, they just gonna take the macro crust method. They're just gonna play, they're gonna have a reunion.
Tanner got it made.
All these motherfuckers I be telling like, yo, come out to this Something Offensive show. They're like, Something Offensive? What the fuck? That sounds like the coolest shit ever. Something Offensive. Like, no, that's real shit. Straight up.
How do you feel about Something Offensive breaking up?
Dude, it sucks. I like them better than Elevator. Straight up.
To
be honest.
Oh, dude, it brought friends together, man.
And they got a bunch of younger kids to fucking start bands. Yeah. And actually stick around for this shit.
If you're young, dude, fucking start a band, dude. That's the only like, bro.
Your parents say no, dude.
Do it anyways. Fuck your parents. Like, yeah, get grounded for cool punk rock. Be punk rock.
Exactly.
No other band's gonna cover 86 Mentality.
86 Mentality, Bad Brains, and fucking Negative Approach. Fucking punk as fuck.
No one else does.
Keep coming, bro.
Keep coming. Start fucking with other bands. And also, you know, you've been here for like 10 years.
We was out here, you know, smoking weed after practice, riding around, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Playing like.
Thank you. more question for you. All right, so my buddy Ethan, this is his first hardcore show, and you sold him the tape. How do you feel about selling like a new kid your shit?
Dude, it's sick. I mean, as
violent as we sound, we love that shit. The kids gotta keep on coming out, you know what I'm saying? The kids are out here, bro. The kids are us, bro. See, when I was like 14 years old, I was out here, you know, playing my arms, picking up change and shit, boy. You know what I'm saying? Hey, check out my mixtape, bitch.
Anyway, so selling tapes to new people or just them coming out of shows in general, even if it's a free show, I mean, the exposure to anyone to punk rock and hardcore or something, I think
3,500 bucks, you know how I'm rocking, man.
People should experience at least once in their life, you know. So keep coming out despite all the bullshit that happens here. That's all I can say. Stay up. Something offensive.
Thanks, buddy.